when they were about for when they were ready for the marriage, so many things happened, so many troubles happened. But at the end of the day, God really guided the marriage, and they had no record of evil. Praise God.
Lórí ọmọ yìí lórí ilé yìí ẹ̀yin náà máa ṣe lọ́rẹ́ o. Ẹ ò lè rí wàhálà.
Hallelujah. Church, hallelujah. Last year I was here, when I came I was having a your friend is the Lord. That is why I want to appreciate God for the blessing. Blessing of God upon me and family. God has been so kind. Many afflictions against us, God has delivered us from them all. Praise the Lord. Amen. Last June, I was here. So, I think I know any June, I shared it. But God still put it in my heart because secret testimony, I cannot hide it. Anywhere I go, I put God, I will come to testify. In January 6th, yeah, I was driving, going to somewhere. I was involved in an accident, and that accident was involved. I mean, about six pastors were involved. All the three cars were not pastors. And nobody, there was no dead. To God be glory, 41 hours later, as I was going to the church with my family, we were kidnapped. Myself, and my daughter, and my son, leaving only my wife on the car on the road. And then along the road, cut story short, the young man and more than there were ten men. And one of them, he said, I should stop praying. I said, no, I can't pray because this is the time. But along the way, he said, he picked up a stick to him. So I used my hand to defend it. So after defending it, I supposed to be crying, but he began to vomit saliva all over his body. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Now we walked for about 1 hour and for something minutes before we get to that camp. When we got there, they surround us and they were discussing what they would do to us. Now to God, I have my children would need a degree. That Father, let them make a great company that will set us free. No matter some they rush us, we lose our head, they toss a degree. And that was whatever you feel on there, they will do what? Establish. But to do that, they started this agreement between them. Now the next thing, the young man that hit me could not wake up, he was finally glad for it. Praise the Lord. The people came, they were arguing, all of a sudden they started on the way. The other man came and said, can you know the road? Do you know the road? To go back and see us. But that was the free us and we ran up to us. We were not happy. I want you to stand up and let me shout several minutes to the beautiful. Let's pray. Let's shout out to the beautiful.
Oríṣiríṣi ọfà la rán sí láti ìdílé ọkọ ìdílé etí ẹ ọfà wa parapọ̀. Tí ẹnikẹ́ni bá sọ fún mi pé kò ní kú àrírọ́ ni, ṣùgbọ́n èdè kan ni mo máa ń bá Ọlọ́run pè, Ọlọ́run àdàbí tí ń bá béèrè kí n tó sọ pé mo fẹ́ bẹ́. Ìgbésẹ̀ mẹ́tàlá ni mo gbé ibi mọ́kànlá ti jọra wọn mi ò máa ìdí méjì oko ohun Ọlọ́run ni mo gbọ́. Mo tẹ̀síwájú, kò pé oṣù mẹ́fà lógun ibẹ̀rẹ̀, ṣùgbọ́n gbogbo ògbó fún Ọlọ́run. Mo máa ń sọ fún Ọlọ́run pé Ọlọ́run ò sọ fún mi pé màá ṣẹ̀wọ̀n, ó sọ fún mi pé wọ́n máa fi ẹ̀mí mi dí ẹ̀mí ẹni tó máa fi tèmi. Ọlọ́run gba gbogbo ògbó pátápátá títí di òní, kò sí ẹbí mi kan tó dìde láti ràn mí lọ́wọ́. Wọ́n lè mọ̀ pé mo wà nínú ipò yẹn, kọ́bọ̀ ẹnikẹ́ni kò sí. Ṣùgbọ́n Ọlọ́run sọ fún mi pé má bínú sí wọn, wọ́n ń bọ̀ wá tẹríba lábẹ́ ẹsẹ̀ yín. No problem. Ní gbogbo ọ̀nà ni Ọlọ́run ti ṣẹ́gun fún mi láti kékeré. Màá wá tún gbé orúkọ yẹn wò pé ǹjẹ́ olùṣẹ́gun tí wọ́n sọ mí aṣẹ́tumọ̀ ẹ̀ rèé. Ní gbogbo ọ̀nà ẹ̀dá kan kì í ṣẹ́gun fún mi rí àfi mi àjọ Ọlọ́run. Ẹ bá mi yan Olúwa lọ́gbọ̀.
Praise God. He's thanking God concerning his wife. She said like 6 years ago she has been sick seriously, but God has healed her totally and God has been fighting his battle for him. Praise God.
Ẹyin náà ní gbogbo ọ̀nà yìí, Ọlọ́run yóò ṣe ọkọ̀ fún
yín.
Lórí ilé yìí yóò ṣe ọkọ̀ fún
yín.
Ẹ ó dẹ̀ ní ìsìn.
Praise the Lord.
3 years ago, 2014, that was when I was planning to do my wedding. But that period, I was homeless. Not that I don't have a house. I collected an apartment where I never knew flood controls. I paid close to 800,000 to get the accommodation. And I moved in. And before then, God told me, don't collect any accommodation that is downstairs. If you will collect accommodation, make sure it is up. And if it is not up, make sure that there is no house on top, just only the house. And I looked around, I didn't get. And devil brought the one closer to my office, and I collected it. I moved in 1st of April. I moved in 1st of April. On the 22nd of June, I was in the office. Holy Spirit told me to go and dance with my colleagues. Because we were doing fellowship. I got there and shared the grace. I said, Holy Spirit said I should come and dance. And he said, okay, let's dance. We danced for another 30 to 1 hour. I got home that night. The only thing I remember was I saw myself floating on top of water. By the time I, in the sleep, I was thinking maybe I eliminated at home. I was like, how come? When I woke up, I saw myself inside the pool. The water level was up to this level. I rushed from the room to the sitting room, forgetting that my stabilizer was on and my sitting room was tiles. So the water in the sitting room was electrocuted. And the water kept, the electricity kept carrying me, hitting me inside the water. Blood started coming out of my nose. And how I survived that night, I don't know. That was what rendered me homeless. When I met my fiance, I was squatting. And she said, let's take a step. I said, but no accommodation. She said, let's take a step. To call the long story short, the marriage was successful. I married my wife as a virgin. Then she asked, she was doing a master's degree in UNILAG. After marriage, she got pregnant. That's immediately. Then she said she had a kid.
that she saw people wearing red and black. They carried her and started matching her stomach. By the time she woke up, she saw blood. She had a miscarriage. Why I'm giving this testimony is that I did my wedding August 2014. So this August we're making it 3 years of my marriage. And we continued. She had the same dream. Then all of a sudden, pregnancy stopped coming. Till May 2015. And the family where I married, my mother-in-law is a retired matron. The first daughter is a gynecologist. So they said, let's go for medical. I said, medical. I said, but I'm a redeemed minister. Before you marry, you will do all the tests. The one that is not even required, you will do it. They said, let's go again. Okay. I obeyed. We went to the hospital. After the test, the result came out. The doctor said that I only have 2 sperm living out of 30 million sperm. I only have 2 living, and the 2 is very weak. That the possibility of giving children is low. I was like, and my wife started crying. You met me a virgin. You met me a virgin. I said, what happened? Before I got married, that I eat from one canteen to another, I was okay. Now that I'm eating this. The only solution is I have to go through operation. And the operation is about 150. Then he said, but because he knows me, he is going to remove 30,000 as discount. I said, since I was born, it's only when I was born I went to the hospital. I don't go to the hospital. I said, so how would I, the first hospital I would go to would be for operation? I said, no. And I said, let me go to another hospital and check. I went to another hospital, they gave me the same result. I said, okay, 2015. I said, I told my wife, don't worry. I told the doctor, I said, but they used to give people drugs and whatever. He said, my own does not require drugs. That is that operation. Then God said to me, when the nagging of my wife came, my in-laws now said, if you don't have the money, we are going to contribute and pay. I told them, I said, to God be the glory, the money is not the issue. I said, but the day I contemplated going for the operation, God just told me, you try it, you will never give back till you die. I said, Then I now discovered that it was not a medical battle, but a spiritual battle. I told my wife, let's keep praying. Then November 2015, somebody ministered, so I was to round up. And God said I should pray for people that are looking for the foot of the moon. My wife was inside the car, he refused to enter the church. He was crying inside the car. When we finished, we got back to the car. I started telling her, I said, you are pregnant already. Don't worry about this. She was crying heavily. That night, first Sunday in November, we got home and I told her, no more sleep in this house. I said, every night there will be visions. And every night I will hold my mouth. And I told her, I will speak to it. I said, I don't need 30 million children. It's too much. What am I using it for? I said, the one that is alive, Lord, empower it. I said, Lord, empower it. And we started. Before I say Jack Robinson, we have gone for more than 200 days teaching. Every night.
The mother-in-law said, go and do this. I said, no, you will see the test in your child's body. Long story short. To cut the long story short, my wife started behaving funny. I said, go to the hospital. She went. She came back. She said she's 9 weeks gone. My son will be a year old. When I say the boy God gave to me, praise God. He's more than 300 children. Anybody that sees him will be like, where did this boy come from? I said, me, the father. I said, it's a product of a weak man. See, it's a product of a weak man. Well, I said, because I knew there was nothing wrong with me. But the enemy wanted to terminate their life, not my life. I said, well, this month 20th, it will be one. This day month 24th, my marriage will be 3 years.
Ti ma di ori oke pe won wa ni ikoyi mo gbàdúrà lọ olúwa kí o bèèrè fún ṣé láti jẹ olùrànlọwọ ìjọ ọlọrun ni àbí láti jẹ olùrànlọwọ ìránṣẹ ọlọrun olúwa ni mo pè ẹ láti ṣiṣẹ ìránṣẹ èmi rè mi ò mọ kankan nípa ògbè mi ṣùgbọ́n mo wá dúpẹ́ lọ́wọ́ ọlọ́run ìgbà tí mo bẹ̀rẹ̀ aṣáà bẹ̀rẹ̀ a lọ sí sẹ́mínárì a lọ gbogbo nǹkan tó yẹ ká lọ mo dúpẹ́ lọ́wọ́ ọlọ́run pé ọlọ́run ó jẹ́ bí akọni ẹlẹ́rù fún mi ó jẹ́ ìra rẹ̀ nínú ayé mi ìgbà tó yá ìbàdàn ni mo nẹ́bí sí ìbàdàn ni mo nára sí ìbàdàn mo ní àwọn tó lè ràn mí lọ́wọ́ tẹ́bí bá pa mí torónìmí gbọ́dọ̀ ṣiṣẹ́ so àwọn ẹbí mi ẹ̀gbọ́n mi tí wọ́n bí mi lé olówó lọ́wọ́ tímátímá pé a ní kó ṣe ẹ̀dàrú ìwọ o ṣe rí o fẹ́ ṣiṣẹ́ o fẹ́ kọ́ máa lo sàṣà fún ẹ o gbádùn má láyé ẹ má pè mí mọ́ so everybody àwọn di àìpẹ́ yìí bí last year àwọn ọ̀rẹ́ mi lọ́tọ́ wá ti rí wọn ní káyọ̀dé are you Ghana pastor or you are a real pastor we need very soon we know we want tv nkan ti mo so so ọlọrun ma tun so pe kuro ni ibadan to wa ma lo si ilu ti o gbe ede ti won so tori ibi ti mo ti wa si bibai border fresh ni mo ti wa si bibai o to wa ni ma lo si idiroko idiroko eko ni mo pe ọkan mi balẹ pe idiroko eko yi da wọ́n wá ní ìdíròkò fresh wọ́n wá dé mi ẹ̀ bí mo ṣe wá dé mi ẹ̀ wọ́n wá ní bàbá mi ní olúwa kan wọ́n mọ̀ nígbà tí a bí mi so ọ̀dọ̀ wọn ni mo wà wọ́n wá ní kí n máa bá wọn ṣe evangelist a máa ṣe outreach adáwọn máa lọ káàkiri olúwa sọ fún mi pé àníkó kúrò ní ọ̀dọ̀ ẹni ibẹ̀ kọ́ ni mo rán ẹ lọ mo rán ẹ wípé lọ ṣiṣẹ́ ìránṣẹ́ tiẹ mo ní rárá mo ṣàwọn abẹ ìyá jẹ ní mo sùn sínú church fún ọdún mẹrin láì jíjẹ aṣọ láì ní nǹkan tí mo fẹ jẹ bàbá yẹn a máa lọ ṣiṣẹ sáà ẹ má bínú sáà a máa ṣiṣẹ a máa lọ ìsọjí a máa pa owó a máa ṣe gbogbo ẹ paríparí ẹ wọn á tún wá wọn á tún sọrọ ìgbà tó yá wọn fi ní sórí ìjọ wọn wọn ò gbé yé wọn máa ṣe sọ kékeré tó bá yé oṣù mẹta wọn lò gbogbo owó tí wọn pa nínú church fún oṣù mẹta èrò tó bẹ́ẹ̀ tó fọ́n kankan tí wọ́n bá gbé wọ́n 500 fún ìdí oṣù kan ọ̀sẹ̀ kan ṣùgbọ́n ìgbà tí ó wá sọ pé ọmọ jáde ìgbà tí wọ́n á jáde wọ́n á lọ sọ fún wọn pé dábìí olúwa sọ pé kì í máa lọ wọ́n á wojú mi wọ́n ní ìwọ ń lọ àbí pé kí oṣù mẹ́ta tó pé máa ń padà wá sọ́dọ̀ ọ̀hún wọ́n á dúpẹ́ lọ́wọ́ ọlọ́run fún ọlọ́run olúwa tó bá jẹ́ pé lóòótọ́ ló pè mí kí oṣù mẹ́ta tó pé mo fẹ́ kó fi àmì ẹ̀rọ pé lótìtọ́ àti lódodo ó pè mí lórí pé ó pe ọmọ kékeré ní ilé o so wọ́n á jáde tọ̀ mo lọ bẹ̀rẹ̀ ministry tọ̀rọ̀ mi mo ṣá àwa méjì la bẹ̀rẹ̀ kẹ̀rẹ̀kẹ̀rẹ̀ ìgbà tí bàbá yẹn gbọ́ mo ṣe program kan mo pè wọ́n ìpè kan wá wọ́n ní láyé àwọn òní wá wípé ministry tí mo bẹ̀rẹ̀ yẹn kò ní pé oṣù mẹ́rin wípé tó bá kóṣù mẹ́rin kò ní kóṣù mẹ́fà wípé tó bá kóṣù mẹ́fà kò ní pé ọdún kan wọ́n á tún ló padà wá sórí òkè kò yí wípé ọlọ́run ìwọ ló pè mí o tó bá jẹ́ ló ti tọrọ òpè mí iṣẹ́ ìránṣẹ́ mo ti mọ̀ bẹ̀rẹ̀ mi jẹ̀mọ́ mi gbọ́dọ̀ mọ òpin ẹ̀ mọ́ mo ṣàkóso sórí àdúrà ẹ lórí òkè kò yí olúwa sọ pé máa lọ bí mo ṣe kúrò lórí òkè kò yí orí òkè kò yí lè pásítọ̀ yẹn ti ríra láti jọ gbàdúrà pọ̀ fún mi lọ́jọ́ mẹ́ta ẹ má bínú sá o pẹ̀yìn tó bá wá sí ìgbà ìgbà wá gbàdúrà ẹni tẹ́ ẹ̀ bá mọ̀ rí ẹ ṣọ́ra láti súnmọ́ nítorí ogun ìmíràn tó wọ́n súnmọ́ pásítọ̀ yẹn àjọ gbàdúrà títí àti bẹ́ẹ̀ a máa pera wa ní ìrò ní ìwò yíyó ọdún tó pẹ́ láàrin ọ̀rọ̀ tí mo ń sọ yìí a máa pera lóru a máa jọ ṣe ìṣirò kò pẹ́ wọ́n sọ pé báwọn fẹ́ ṣe event ìlú pé kí báwọn wá kameramán mi ńlá jẹ́ ní àwọn tó ẹ̀kọ́ event ńlá tó máa gbá wọn bí ní kámẹ́rà tí wọ́n á báwọn gbé ẹnìkan mo ti báwọn gbé ẹnìkan yẹn wọ́n wá jọ sọ̀rọ̀ bí ọmọ wọn but ẹni tí èmi wọ̀ ni the next thing wọ́n kọ̀ pẹ̀lú pé owó táwọn fẹ́ sọ fẹ́ ni yẹn 250,000 so ẹni yẹn wá pẹ̀lú pé àwọn ti jọ sọ̀rọ̀ pé 250,000 pé ẹ̀sà ẹ ṣe o òun máa wá fún yín ní ìdámẹ́wàá tó ń bá ti dé inú mi ti dùn mo ti expect that no alive and pe ogun ni mo expect loruko Jesu ojo te ba ni ti re ogun ni won ni so ilana wa le bi es ti sa a se kan mi lo nbo the next call ti ma ri mo se program lo nko bi pe hello eni ti e je ki mo o le ni o 419 gbogbo ẹrù táwọn jẹ ìpè lọdọ wọn gbogbo kámẹrà táwọn gbé débẹ iná tí wọn gbà lọwọ àwọn ó wọ 900,000 naira pé ó jẹ ti sá lọ pẹlú gbogbo ẹrù àwọn ó tún fi ògùn ná àwọn ẹni yẹn wọn ní à ní báyìí lórí ìjókòó tí mo wà àwọn èèyàn jẹ máa rí mi ẹlòmí gbé ṣòroba èmi náà jẹ ti wà nínú ogun rẹ wọn á dúró. Ẹni kan máa lọ gba owó lápò kò ń ṣàfún àwọn àti ẹni tọ́jọ gba owó lápò wọn gba 25,000 naira kò rówó san wọ́n ṣàwàká ni pé ṣọ́ọ̀ṣì rẹ lòun lọ ẹni jẹ̀rí mo ti wọ́n gbé sí 900,000 naira ní tí ìmọ̀ bá ṣe fẹ́ ṣe 25,000 bí kí ni ká ṣe ní àwọn òní fílẹ̀ ọjọ́ ti ní bí lòun àwọn náà jẹ̀ ní kúrò bí àwọn wá ní 9,000 ní ẹgbà. Ẹja máa ní ojú ẹ̀dí ẹ̀jẹ̀ náà. Ìgbà tí wọ́n máa padà wá láti Èkó ni wọ́n ti wá fi mọ̀pọ̀ gbé mi ní ìdíròkò. Bí ẹlẹ́wọ̀n bí 419. Bọ̀mú kọ́kọ́ dúpẹ́ lọ́wọ́ lọ́rùn pé kì í ṣe ìlú yẹn gangan ìṣẹ̀lẹ̀ yẹn ti ṣẹlẹ̀ orúkọ mi ò bá bàjẹ́. Ṣùgbọ́n igi tí ọlọ́run bá ti gbìn kò sí ẹni tó lè wò kò sí ẹ̀dákẹ́ mo ṣàwọn abẹ ìgbà tó wá gbé ní tásílé èkó wọn fẹ fi ṣẹkẹṣẹkẹ sí mi lọwọ ní mi ò ń ṣe ẹlẹ́wọ̀n mi ìbẹ́ ṣe ọ̀daràn ẹni tó wà lẹ́yìn sọ pé tí mi bá dákẹ́ wọn á gbá létí pé pásítọ̀ 419 wípé kọ́ ti ẹ̀ òkú mi kọ́ ti ẹ̀ òkú mo ṣe rí pé ṣé mi yọ pásítọ̀ ṣà wípé èmi ọmọ ìyàwó tí mo pera mi ní pásítọ̀ so ẹni tó wà lẹ́yìn sọ pé àwọn ò ní gbé mi dé station ọjà ní gbé mi lọ sí any office wípé office kan wà táwọn ìlọ ní wà mú ọ́fíìsì yẹn mo ṣàmú ambili program tí mo ṣe last mo mú dání bọ́ọ̀lì náà mọ̀ pé àti àwọn badge ni mo mú dání bọ́ọ̀lì náà pé ìrìnàṣọ ọlọ́run so bá ẹgbẹ́ máa sọ mo ti fẹ́ kó kíní yẹn dáadáa kò mí ẹni ẹgbẹ́ sọ fún mi sójà ẹjọ́ pé ti máa tọ́ wà pípé ọ̀ràn pípé àwọn máa ń nà mí tí èmi máa bàjẹ́ ìjọba bí tí sójà bá ń yàn lẹ́ẹ̀kọ́ ọdún mẹ́wàá ti ní kúrò nínú ọdún ènìyàn yẹn so báko mo ṣàwárá ń pa bí máa yẹn ṣe jáde láti inú ọ́fíìsì yẹn pé kí ni pásítọ̀ yìí ṣe bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí yẹn bára ṣe èmi àti máa yẹn àmọ́ra àìríra ó ní kí ló ṣe fún yín tẹ̀tẹ̀ bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí yẹn bára ṣe àmọ́ pé ènìyàn ọlọ́run ẹ̀ aṣọ tó wọ̀ ni ẹni máa ṣe funfun ló wà lọ́rùn ẹni èmi jẹ̀rẹ̀ gbọ́dọ̀ láàkì ni mo wọ̀ ẹ̀ aṣọ funfun ló wà lọ́rùn ẹni ẹnu nọ́ńsẹ̀nsì wo ni ẹni wọ́n ṣe wá fẹ́ máa sọ máa yẹ sọ pé ókè kí ló ṣẹlẹ̀ ọ̀gá wọn jẹ wọ́n ìbẹ̀rẹ̀ sí sọ̀rọ̀ ẹ̀ fún àyè máa wá ní kẹ́ni tó ní kámẹ́rà kò wọlé èló ní kámẹ́rà wọ́n sọ̀rọ̀ kámẹ́rà ó ní kó lọ mú gbogbo receipt kámẹ́rà wa ọdún wo ló ti lo kámẹ́rà yẹn tó sọ pé iye owó tó wọn ra kámẹ́rà yẹn gbọ́dọ̀ lòún fẹ́ gbà wípé kò pọ̀ sí wípé òun gbọ́dọ̀ lòún fẹ́ àtẹ́sí kéèsì ẹni ẹ̀ súnmọ́ ayọ̀ fáyọ̀ṣe ni ẹni tó ní kámẹ́rà sọ ayọ̀ fáyọ̀ṣe ló sọ pé ló ní bó ṣe sọ ìmọ̀ bóyá bó ṣe ló ní kí wọ́n wá gbé mi láti ibi tí mo wà so wọ́n ṣàṣì wọn báyọ̀ wá sí pé òun ò fẹ́ mú ẹni bọ́ọ̀dù tó lè wà nídìí ẹ̀ òun lòún fẹ́ dá sí kéèsì wípé náà kí ló fẹ́ sọ̀rọ̀ mo gbà tó àfẹ́yàn kan níbi tí ẹ̀ ti lè sọ̀rọ̀ ẹ̀mí ló máa sọ̀rọ̀ pé òun mo fẹ́ yanjú kéèsì pé kí ló ṣẹlẹ̀ pé yáyáyá ó pé wọ́n bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí sọ̀rọ̀ mo wá sọ̀rọ̀ my husband is pastor don't talk again sit down mo wá jókòó ó ní kọ́nà kó tí fún mi kọ́ fún mi láì jẹ́ amos really impressed ẹ tí ẹlẹ́wọ̀n tó tún pe ọmọ ẹlẹ́gbà pé kíjú nìyẹn máa sọ fún ẹ pé I'm fasting pé mi ò lè lọ ní ẹ má dà mọ ara ẹ bẹta yìí títí à ń bẹ jù mo wá sọ pé òkè tí má tẹ wá ń gbàwẹ̀ máa jẹ torí ẹni tí ó lóun máa gbá ní létí òun ló wá rán wípé kó lọ kó tí ì lọ.
ìwà jẹun ẹ bá wa sọ wọn láti tẹ̀lé nípa ìgbà
mo wá dúró
ó kún fẹ́ẹ́ fún àwọn àfẹ́ wò ṣé ìfẹ́
Vamos, Grigor! Just go to your side. God bless you.
Thank you. And the one I'm here for you. Amen.
Amen.
I can't go let the pastor line to Russia.
Some people are just one of the camping of their pastors.
That's nonsense.
Like politicians.
But the only thing that is the beauty side of the same thing. But you need to ask me, I'm going to see me.
Someone demonstrated for you, see me as an angel, it's a pity.
She helped me with pain. Oh, you better go. And he didn't show me the money.
It's more than that. The devil doesn't have any abode, but it's residing in prayer houses. You can stand alone without any
other person. That's why you
pray alone.
Someone
just rubbish it off. When will you not fall to the hands? When you are in the prayer houses, it's you alone with your God. You can pray with God there and see, encounter me
with
God. That's why mountain is more better off than the valleys. Jesus trusted his disciples.
What is so
long? The junction is left off. The intent of just that they will be of help.
Thank you. You
want to sing in the guitar, maybe you can sing in that
person. Abba, mi o lule olawo. Abba, mi o mi mi mi. Iro awa set you do better than what look in my lane.
Now you gotta come up here.
You are a guitar. And I want it to show
you. Let's have
your two hands.
Request for power.
No, for bear for agbara.
I request for power.
You go back to all the way in the agbara you can.
That will save all you from the power to one.
Me or Louis.
Do not.
Do you have agbara now? Money for agbara now. Enter rock and get on your
phone. How about this prayer for now?
And the idea is made in a room. And now what you made it to
do?
And I
it is better off for you not to sleep tonight. Just help yourself.
Nobody
if you are feeling slumbering, just by sky, turn yourself to an usher. And begin to hush around by
side.
Amen. We are on the mountain. We do not joke about the mountain.
What was
is a fact. There's no one that can have a problem. If you are glorious and you are how will you journey?
For that is all.
Then when I close the junction, and I was laughing, and the prayer I was offering just your prayer is not enough.
Okay, young man, so listen here. I do have a book.
Your prayer is not enough.
You know what I don't know. This boy is going to be told. Only one of the commands is ask you. Oh, I don't know. You don't tell me to talk it down. You know what I
mean? When I begin to talk
it down, you must not be able to do that. But I'm not going to be able to do that. You can't be able
let them go bless you that man. Let the woman know that God called
me.
If God doesn't proclaim you among your family members, they won't know that you are confirmed God. You are a confirmed God. If God has not elevated you, so you are you and yourself, you said that God is for you. Come and pay for my seminary dues.
You want?
You want? You?
You want?
You? What now? You?
You want that real one?
You will not your star.
Oh, why do you say you want to do
it? You say you want to go and do it.
A man sees your
body. Keep it up.
Go back, father. What you want to build in the world?
If you come before me, ask for assistance.
If you don't let me,
and I will so hard somehow.
Money of God.
Say, sir, I will not come back to you again. But if within 4 years, you will kill before me. Don't say the amen again. It has been. It's now a testimony. It is now a testimony over you.
One kill
in my office for 3 weeks. The wife said, the prophet has gone far. and step up.
But that,
that's all.
We are not clear, can shape up
that. That your call is not a sad story. To bring out the glory there.
The one you come back will be done for.
It's true that you don't allow that it's over for you.
And the life see you go, see you go.
Sister, without problems and no glory.
For man, let me go, go to what we have for.
Don't tarry long with the
glory of God. Get up to the bottom. Man, let me go, go to what we have for.
Don't tarry long in the battles.
For what we have for, what we have for, never go in the road.
It's better that you don't fight for you when you are still agile. It's better than God will fight for you when you are still strong. Are you saying always that it's good for you to know God? When you know your God, no one can stop you.
King was up.
Are you getting it? No one.
One day, only Father
can manifest.
But among you, I told you I'll go up.
But God is more than your stopper.
Oh, come on, die, you know you.
One thing I know for sure.
People will pray.
Bible says,
you're not about to go
up. If your way, please go.
Oh, you're not about to go up.
He will lead you to leave the enemy in peace.
And you know, the guy can come out and go to sit in you.
I'm not saying nobody should be going to go up. Nobody should be going to me.
Promotion over the house.
It's great, my promotion.
He knew who to go up.
It is a plan that's glory.
Although she wants me, I will never produce a total.
What happens to us that we lack focus?
She has told that I will produce a total.
Remember that lack focus? Enough one.
Oh my, you are poor, you are the new go.
It will be derived from his glorious journey.
If you don't really know, you have no weapon.
Where you are taught, the path you are taught is there the way there.
He won't go home.
Is it you I don't know?
You are no man.
You don't know.
As I did make this end
2 weeks ago, I was coming from the Wasi.
Maybe you can come out and do business class.
I don't
know. Maybe you can come out to one baby. Why don't you?
I was there alone.
Open it, come out there.
The man came.
Why don't you say it?
Sit
in business class and get 16.
That's it, that's 16.
Oh, I don't know. We shall be found on number. I want to go to Sapai. I want to see. We have the economy not with your related, but you know, you
put it in the way. But I'm
going to go to the hospital. Anyone, hello, how are you?
The person came and said,
can I know you?
Ah,
we don't go to come now. You do a lot of good work.
But yeah, we'll live more. My name is Rolando, that's all.
Ah, bless her. Multi ball coyote.
I've had the name somewhere.
A mini deputy governor.
Mini deputy governor?
State.
A state.
How are you, sir?
How are you, sir?
Oh, I'm good. This thing that you're a drama bitch, but you love a line in this instance.
You let me see
my local. Ask me, I don't want to share the meeting. It's a problem. It's a big ladder.
The big year is
a long ladder.
The young man yesterday.
A mini. Deputy government, you don't possess this.
Deputy government is now sitting with me. And I got in the first class.
I want to absorb.
And we were shouting with
him. What will we pay?
See?
We see a dog. Don't I want to lie?
It's not over.
But
don't I want to lie? If you are there's life,
or see the dog, baby.
There is hope.
Don't add this for you for you surrender.
If you haven't lost your focus,
but don't ask for that.
But if you get to your feet,
nobody.
It is over.
Mobile or she's not giving you.
I was about to go up and remember my
time. If I can remember, so I can.
I went to my
brother.
I want to pray for him. Come and help us.
Just imagine a kid to go here, but the 10,000 mobile friend.
I can't take it in here.
You should not know me. But you can't be sure. You want me on your farm. You will let them pay. They come and say, you can't lie. You can't be cancer. Why don't you pay or my room and go out to jump with me? You should have one within the room of my lord. Never put your look at a good day, please. So you defeat you, pull up, give me a pull up. But any don't you know, so you remember, never come up. You know, I'm going to jump with him, but all they did to see
it. When God is buried on some ground, he now left the altar to see with the religion, expecting miracle.
I want to come back there.
Some people have forgotten you. That time when they forget you, don't get something.
Don't matter, don't know, don't tell me.
When the battle is at peak,
don't surrender.
And don't surrender. The battle is about to become that. Bible says in your way, day of trouble, your power is of no
avail.
Sisters, fear not, because your family presented you in the day of battle. Why they left you in that? Because your life has to speak out.
So I don't like your life to sorrow.
The day your life spoke out, you will not need them again. They will need you. Because they know they will have something on you. They will not just pay you for the fun of it. They don't want to listen to you as another person. The one that has something to offer to the one wants to listen to them. People seem to make you because they don't see what they are expecting from you. Is it was yet to manifest it? What we elevate you is in you. The one step for you is for you to manifest. What you make to manifest is prayers. Manifest is serving God.
I am being and not seeing God
delivering me a righteous man or his seed begging for food. No. When you are yet to be a man, there is crowd, there is people.
Let Baal. Can you walk off?
Men among the crowd are not too many. Men cannot be more than three.
One shake, 30,000 in here. Till
they
shake
off. They will do what thousands cannot do for you.
But hero,
but ground, mammoth.
Oh, but of course, you will never till see me your bed.
There are many churches with mammoth ground, but there's no men. Like our church, we have crowd, but no men.
Our church cover in the local men.
There are churches of that we have men in abundance and crowd. Such ministries do make job easy for the pastors.
This is what you had. One way
I'm
far and come for me, it happened. 100 million. What if it's something that matter? But I just want to buy one ship for $8,000. If you want to buy one, you better grab it. You don't grab it, so you don't come to. After that, no man saw the light. Somebody gave me key to the corner of the key, and even I'm coming to the moment of the day.
The pastor is paying 1 million times.
Check the light, I'm going to go to one.
You won't have such a prayer again. Because you are a traitor man.
I did say,
just because you are not a better man, that you are calling some a member that is late for church service. If you see men, you don't need to
go back to me again.
When you encounter men, it's settled. Those that will lead them, theirs are the kitchen for you, they are there.
I will go back to one and go away.
Those that will put down theirs and make joy because of your life. Tonight,
Isaiah 62. Verse 4. And you by that. How did we only
impossible? But you will never be called a desolate.
Eventually,
they are calling you a desolate.
I want
to be honest. They have rejected you.
My
on your way.
But God said,
Never will you become that name again.
Yes. How many FC bar?
Yes. He was over people who want to see your academy and the kingdom.
I can see that God is blessed in you tonight.
I don't want to see share the Lord.
God is blessed in your business tonight.
You will pray.
But when you do this,
shout what wrong with you.
Look at this God.
And
show that this God is having you and you know it. What caused the Lord? People deserted God. I was in the town 3 weeks ago. A man, my friend, was in the road and I was in that country. Nothing you can plant on this land that can bring fruit.
One
is
one will live for. One will live for.
No oil.
One will love me.
No water.
Oh, at your low power, not yet.
Maybe killed by heat and sun those days.
But, Larry, 1975.
But between 1975,
COD,
to date,
only number one forever.
Is the most precious city. Those days they say, Double Paris, go who?
Oh, the fighter, whereby?
It's beyond that.
Paris will not die, you know.
Why will you die? Why will you die in Paris? I told these people,
what the only number one
that they were looking for water. Do the American want to think you will get water for them? And they now met a rich hall.
But they were yet.
But that oil,
they
could not sell it out. They don't work fast. Gently.
What got out of money over Monday like
the prestigious garment?
Over my food.
Their fingers will be white. They be calibrated. Don't forget.
I will only go whatever.
Their city was desolate before.
And the government of the way of my own way of in Nigeria.
That
the government of the president was on the way to the desert.
Their king was once seeking air from Nigeria and the government to the one with that king of the desert.
Shuba.
But today,
desert is only.
Desert today,
only the forever.
It's the most precious place.
Is
your life in desert before?
Not
here. From this morning,
I'm not going to go to the
desert.
I'm not going to go to the
desert.
Sit down. For some people,
there's nothing you cannot do.
Only I'll be bigger than me. I'll
be bigger. Is that your home? You'll be conscious again.
But how I can.
The name will be changed. And you become because the Lord is
blessed.
solution.
And then I'm not sitting with Jeremiah.
Go Jeremiah.
Charge in you.
Just want to charge you up.
Jeremiah chapter 4.
Jeremiah chapter 4.
The basic common that you will have to break you.
But one step you want to take.
Let him be said in my words from when she told Mama she liked you.
After that step, I will release the work. The
book. Jeremiah chapter 4.
Jeremiah 4.
Verse 1 and 2. Israel, be what you by your father. Open what we need now. Talk to your man, let you father, for the Lord.
If we can come to God.
Control this nation. The normal not even by your mouth.
Not that will not do.
But normal, don't get me. You are you there for what did you do to
them? That God will just eliminate them until they get there.
Why you don't know God is here?
Some judges have been feeling today.
So
God looks for men that will turn them around.
So far, the one that will
that will make them a replace.
Yeah, I'm very don't want share.
Don't you understand?
The day that Lord saw you, what I'm
going to do?
Pray.
I see someone to pray together. And you are bringing a journey. The church is sick.
They
pray in the night and pray.
And
then this problem. The church is sick. You have begun God, and we are the forefront.
Nigeria, church, Nigeria, the church is very possible in Africa.
We are the one that have many numerous churches in Africa.
Even if we do not use this toxic,
and there are many kinds of prophets,
and only Jewish are one, and that's
and there are many religious bodies. But we know God, the difference that we have chosen to God.
Say
that, say that. Our friend, our Lord, our Lord, our friend. Don't
talk about it, don't pray with our wonders. How much can somebody use it? Oh, that might have been put up on the house of friend, house of friend, said it. Oh, that you put up.
The child was saying on the Monday, on the video, that don't let us swear in for them with Bible and Quran. Let us swear with God. Don't you know the power is in the Bible?
Don't
What you cannot do for an idol,
worship for Lord.
We do it for God.
Man, power, Lord, I don't know what
when they are lying, they say, God see me, God's my witness. If a prophet is lying, I say,
to regain that they list is
so that man will listen to him.
That's nonsense.
Nonsensical nonsense. One man, my father said, when they bring the blood vessels to a current river, if you refuse to wake up, let them go and bury their gods. What's your own?
Then
his time has come. Why will you die? You want to bring up a lay with fire and force?
He knows she what did Israel pray about the king Padassion?
Israel can turn around to God.
No, by the Padassion, the Lord will possibly go much more of the door.
If you turn around to God, it's impossible for you not to see how big and mighty this God is.
If by any bear, I will demand
then your shouting and crying will not be.
Lawere o kini ma we.
Until then you don't waste your fastings.
Hello me, us at the buy ku e bayi tori awe.
So people are being treated with us because of too much fasting.
Iwe Isaiah only sheru awe yi ni mo yan bi.
Isaiah said the kind of fasting that
order you. Olorun Olorun ojo te yan yi je okara e biya.
It's a day that you torment your soul.
Back at the Isaiah ti ka ma ba ti wa lowo nbe. Yes. Ti won pa ku ira re kuro ni wa ju mi. Show the light.
Number one, go to God.
Number two,
move the appropriation out from God.
Go back to condition when we are to go to God.
If you remove them, it does not matter how long you spend in prayer for your testimony.
Oh, very well.
You need help. If man refuse to help you, God has come to pray to man and help you, that's all. What can God not do? A black man
refuse
to help you, he's settled.
And those
that said they have be put to shame. Why I was amazed by this mountain is
that
if you look at what happened on this mountain,
God bless you, sir.
What's happening on this mountain?
Lord, don't move the Bible.
Sit down and put some Bible. How much are happening on this mountain that will build this mansion? Go and think deeply. You go to prayer houses. And there's no asking of any government.
Latin and
and there's quite people from the land to this mountain. This little hall. See, you went downstairs. I am going to room, I'm going to the room, I'm telling you. God turned his back to the Egyptians, they were in darkness. But he faced his light and they saw light and passed through the Red Sea. If you and I could change, and you remove a provision of God, those that pray for you, that see them as prophets and pastors, they were not up to your usher in glory. Why you are just slaves? Because you have been appropriated to you, and you cannot discern between a spiritual man and a carnal man. Because you're too far from God, you're back to
God.
And they were telling you different voices, not from God. So you have to know. God says the Lord. That God said you should pay the tithes of that
contract.
That God said I owe him the tithes of my
child.
The Lord said this. Go and tell the Lord. That God is going me too.
is it follow I can go there this sacred command
that to so be is accountable
mo baba te ba fe na lowo e ron la so pe fe na lowo ki je mi leje ko oluwa to e ti emi go ojo emi le fo ninu e
if you need help just tell me that tell me now you can see me can you be with
person okay so go to abi e lo ba oluwa yan oluwa e ba ni lo ran leti o pe oluwa ko je je se by fire by force you must pay my expenses no je mi
let the Lord and tell the Lord that I'm owing debt, each one for that matter, God must pay it.
Oh, no, that was the debate.
Why do I pay our answer to God? We are full of
abominations. So don't you give up and you have two parts of the dead go back on gates, gates, Adara, gates, Adara, gates, Adara, or you go back over my brother.
From the house, pray on the mountain, and you are coming there. They will implicate you.
No matter
how you have your issue that you have been arrested once.
A young man, your little church, she be told, she won't put up a pain. I'm not much more in you. I'm not my best of my pain. But now, she will keep you well when you're born.
She has not the kind of imprisonment that Paul was encountered.
Oh, Baba, I'm not sure. Keep you well, my whole by me and Baba.
That's not the kind of imprisonment of the saints. You are entangled with faults. Someone was playing drama for you when you're about to break. Beauty star.
The only one who's looking at me, I'm not going to make me. So make God.
They will use it to stop man.
Came on, I'm not here watching.
You use chains to stop
man. Mama, he died in your throat.
You think? Stop man.
One day, so I can't swallow,
How the whole family, father, mother, and children.
Oh my, no, be very well.
It's the Bible like that.
Be very well. And must see if they do, yeah, guess who knows all of them.
Jesus said,
what the hell? Get
and you will see a donkey that was a cop that was bound with the mother.
A family in here.
That's the example of a family.
Maybe you got the one to see them.
The two are not good.
And your contiguous will be.
The only one just need.
When you want to see them.
Was set loose.
Check yourself out of me.
Can I tell you something?
May I let you
tonight?
Just will need the water.
Amen.
Yes.
Psalms 56, line 9.
Ní ọjọ́ tí mo bá kí.
Confess your sins.